Hey, how are you doing? I'm Gio. Welcome back to the channel. Welcome to WandaVision episode 4. Right? Episode 3 seems to be a breakdown, breakthrough at the very end where Wanda sent, is it Geraldine or am I just, I should take notes, I do. Through a portal, right? Into, I guess, more modern times. Right? So it's actually showed you that there was something, like we knew there was something weird going on, but we weren't sure what. And the fact that Wanda sent her, well, she said home. The fact that Wanda sent her home means that Wanda knows what's going on, right? I think. So Wanda's hid the baby, it's twins. You had the weird episode with the doctor who was trying to leave and he had car trouble. So he couldn't leave just when Wanda needed him, right? It was very like Truman Show-ish, right? And the doctor says, I'm not gonna be able to leave. And we have the neighbors who are acting strangely before like snapping back into the stereotype. So it does seem like every single episode we are getting more and more of an answer. So hopefully we'll get a big answer in this one. This is episode 4. We interrupt this program. So yeah, let's see. Oh, the snob.
Excuse me, I'm looking for
Oh, Jesus.
My wife? Do you have a phone?
No.
The snob. The people are coming back. Jesus.
Oh, Dr. Harlan, thank God.
I can't believe it.
Where did you go? Well, I've been in her room since she came back from the surgery. I might have fallen asleep, but no longer than 20 minutes. Dr. Harlan, where's my mom?
Your mom? She died, honey.
Oh, Jesus. Oh.
No, you're mistaken. My mother, the procedure went well.
You've been gone 5 years.
Understand what's happening, but you need to listen to me. Maria died 3 years ago.
You've been gone 5 years?
No.
Which was 2 years after you...
After I what?
Disappeared.
After I what?
That's amazing. You would never even considered the other people and how it affected life just disappearing and especially coming back. So like they've got no clue. They have no clue about what's happened to them. They've just woke up 5 years later.
Hi, good morning. I work here.
If you did, your badge would work, wouldn't it?
Right.
Come on, let's catch you up.
World's not the same as you left it. Space is now full of unexpected threats. The FBI is in a tizzy over a missing persons case up in Jersey.
Missing persons?
I know, but they've requested use of one of our imaging drones, and I need a chaperone.
Tyler, drones usually chaperone me.
I get it.
Look, if this is because of... You don't have to worry about me. I'm good.
There's no easy way to say this, but... You're grounded.
Oh shit.
I'm sorry, what?
Terrestrial missions only.
Yeah, I mean, you can't trust them, can you? Because you're not sure where they've been or what's happened.
Pardon me, Sheriff. Would you mind repeating your claim about Westview to my colleague here?
No such place.
You're saying the town of Westview, New Jersey, doesn't exist.
Well, clearly exists, though. I mean.
And I'm sorry. What town are you from?
Eastview.
So you can't reach anyone inside, and everyone on the outside has some sort of selective amnesia.
Nobody's supposed to go in.
Oh, I'll be the fucking drone. I'll be the drone Wanda found, little helicopter. Shit. Like, can they walk through that?
What is it?
Can they go through it?
Some sort of...
shield.
Energy field.
Watch it. Rambo. Captain Rambo.
Fucking hell.
Captain Rambo!
Hey. What's your field?
We're not supposed to talk to each other.
Hmm. Boy Scout leader, got it. And you?
Nuclear biology.
Artificial intelligence.
Astrophysics. We got the full clown car.
So set up a command post outside of Westview. So Westview's either something created by Wanda or created for Wanda, right? Created to keep her contained, or else it's something she's created.
A colossal amount of CMBR.
CM.
Cosmic microwave background radiation.
We've been told the radiation is within a safe limit.
It is for now.
Wait, what do you mean?
Shh. There are longer wavelengths superimposed over the noise here. I need a TV. An old one. Like, not flat.
Hmm. So she's found her. She's found her. And this is the guy we saw come at the sewer. For a second, then he's gone again.
Someone get me a useful visual, damn it. What is that?
Well, she found it. The astrophysicist has got it.
It looks like her.
You move at the speed of sound and I can make a pen float through the air. Who needs to abbreviate?
Look, I know it's been a crazy few years on this planet, but he's dead, right? Not blipped.
Dead. Yeah.
Excellent plan.
So you're saying the universe created a sitcom starring two Avengers?
It's
yeah.
A working theory.
Did the universe create it, or did Wanda create it, though?
Are we recording this?
Never stopped.
I need immediate analysis.
Yeah,
now, people.
I mean, this makes more sense, right? This is what we thought. Merless. Wanda's created this world for herself and an image of Vision, because she lost Vision.
Mr. and Mrs. Hart, played by Todd and Sharon Davis.
What do you mean, played by?
Abhilash Tandon as Norm.
What do you mean, though? Are these just people they've come across in life and they've kind of co-opted them with us? Geraldine. Geraldine.
Does she seem okay to you?
Can't you hear me?
I don't think so. Keep trying.
Wanda.
This is for her, right?
Wanda. Wanda. Who's doing this to you, Wanda?
Wanda, can you hear me? I'm here to help.
Pop.
Hmm. Right, okay. Change it to a beekeeper because a beekeeper would fit in that world, as far as the suit they were wearing would not. And there's also bees. Oh, and it's one down Vision.
Wanda.
No, what? So.
Hmm. What a twist.
Look at them. They're all enjoying the show.
I'm invested.
They're thrilled.
Did she just say the name Ultron? Has that happened before? A reference to our reality?
No, never.
Hey, I'll take a shift rocking the babies.
No, I think you should
leave. Oh, Wanda, don't be like that. Who are you?
Wow, this is different.
Yeah.
What happened? Where'd she go?
God, not again. Someone is censoring the broadcast.
But where's Rambo?
Outside. It's also Wanda.
You're definitely not my friend.
It's Wanda. It's the Wanda.
You're a stranger and an outsider. And right now you are trespassing here. And I want you to leave.
Shit. So Wanda's aware of what she is still. That's the first time we've seen her actual Scarlet Witch style, so, isn't it? Usually she'll like wiggle her fingers or something like that. That's the first time we've seen the actual Scarlet Witch energy.
We don't have to stay here. We could go wherever.
No, we can't. This is our home.
You have to stay there. Because sure? In the real world, you don't exist anymore.
Monica! You okay?
It's Wanda. It's all Wanda.
Episode 4 is basically the background, right? It's showing you that whatever you suspected was happening, Wanda has created a town that doesn't exist with a cast of characters to live with a fantasy life with Vision, right? Protected, nobody gets in, nobody gets out. She knows what she's doing, she's doing it deliberately. I'm not sure if the people, it seems like the people in the town are not imaginary, right? They are real people who have been recruited unwillingly to play this role, right? Because you see a little bit of their humanity coming back, their a little bit of their consciousness coming back before they snap back into the role they've been given. So I'm not sure if this is like under threat or just mind control, right? But Wanda seems to have been off the deep end. She is created a town for her and Vision to live in. No, I'm not saying it's a bad thing. Like, if it happened to us, a loved one died and you had the power to bring him back and create a world for the two of you, you'd do it. 100% you'd do it. Even if it meant other people suffered. Or is that just me? Or is that just me? That could just be me. Maybe most people wouldn't. But I would create the life I wanted to live with this person and fuck everyone else. But I guess now that we see what it is and now that everybody knows what it is, it's do they try to stop her? And how do they try to stop her? It's getting interesting, right? It's getting really interesting. So I was episode 4. I'm not gonna get a ramble because I could end up talking for longer than the actual episode was. Episode 4 done. We'll move on to episode 5. It's heating up. It's like they're doing a brilliant job at dripping information, right? A little bit of time. A little bit of time. Confirm your suspicions. But like, subscribe, comment, tell me what you think's happening. Am I right? Am I wrong? And I'll catch you for the next one.